our second annual Young Adults Night. The Center for Iranian Jewish Oral History is very proud to present to you our first artist, Mr. Farshad Rabbani Shad, otherwise known as Shad, who is a producer, a performer, and a fantastic audience. So, a fantastic artist. So please, audience, put your hands together and welcome Shad.
Thank you. despertar. Contigo al cielo quiero llegar. Y en el cielo bien continuaremos nuestro amor. Hoy siempre sé nuestro cariño eterno será. Solo soñar como soy, quiere en mi mente nacer el amor. ¿Qué más te puedo decir? Fruto divino de nuestro calor.
producer, composer, performer.
First of all, let me welcome you on behalf of the
از بچگی موزیک رو شروع کردم. 11 سالم بود که پیانو رو شروع کردم و خودتون که میدونین تا تقریبا 13 سالگی اومدیم آمریکا و شروع کردیم توی های سکول، توی کالج و با خیلی معلم های زیادی من کار کردم از کامپوزر چه آمریکایی چه ایرانی و البته من مدیون شون هستم چون they taught me a lot of good things, a lot of good steps و کار آهنگسازی رو من شروع کردم من در سن 16 سالگی بود من کار آهنگسازی شروع کردم و همینطور به تدریج خودتون که میدونید به بیزینس رو نرسیدیم تا یه خود بزرگتر شدیم با اولین کارم با کار آهنگسازی من شروع کردم در سن تقریبا 20 سالی بودم و با کار آمریکایی شروع کردم با جکسون فایوز یکی از برادران مایکل جکسون به اسم جکی جکسون پال عبدول بابی براون و به تدریج با هنرمندان ایرانی تقریبا یکی از بهترین دوستم سیاوش خواننده و آلبوم بابا کرم رو در حدود 2 سال پیش دادم بیرون که خودتون میدونید رپ درستش کردیم و خیلی موفق بود آلبوم موفق بود و الان تا آلبوم جدیدی دارم به یه دوتا خانمی که میخونه اسم میرا و الان دوتا از آهنگامون توی اروپا نمبر 1 هستش توی رادیو چارت اروپا و در ماه آینده یکی از آهنگا قراره که توی رادیو استیشن آمریکایی بیاد و امیدوارم که اونم نمبر 1 بشه و جنوری خودم آلبوم میدم بیرون به اسم نیو میلنیوم که اینسترومنتال هستش که با کمپانی آمریکایی داریم منو صحبت میکنیم و امیدوارم که به زودی بیاد بیرون
Ladies and gentlemen, again, you go out and buy that album. Thank you. Our next performer is a pianist. And are we ready? I guess we are. Ladies and gentlemen, Peyman Akhlaqi.
فکر کنم توضیح کافی باشه. من اگه شده بودم. شعر اول رو من تقدیم کردم به ساکن اقیانوس ها به نام شیخ های سبود. پرهایم را می گشایم، مرتوب خسته تو نیستی. قندیل ها زخم برداشتن از سایش مدام تاریکی. قطره ها مرده می افتند یک یک بر کف این یخزده غار. وطنینی تشنه رنجور که خراش هایش تازه در می بستند. کورمال کورمال عجب می کند چین صخره ها را. آیا از پس تو در توی دخمه ها به پستان های نور خواهد رسید؟ دستانم با می فرستند. آیا باز را خواهند یافت؟
sorry to stop you right there. I'm so sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a candlelight parked in front of the entrance. At this particular time, they're going to tow it away, and there is a green Jaguar with lights on. I'm so sorry to interrupt you. I've been told to say both of this. Thank you.
Thank you. It's funny, I don't even think about like those days at all, you know? I've kind of left them behind, it's like sealed the book on it. I don't think about it. It's weird.
It was I think around 9 or 10 p.m., clear night. Yes, it was, we saw the skylight. The pilot went around Manhattan, and it was just a breathtaking view. And really, it was, I don't know, if the, have you seen that? If for the first time, it's just amazing.
It was exciting, we're going to America.
Later we would have the same thing. So Just in case, you know?
Yeah, so I dream.
You know what I always say, it's a cliche, but I always say, you know, if you don't dream it, you won't see it. So, dreamers? Anyways, you know, I get asked a lot, you know, the question that is most often asked of me is, how much money do I make doing this? And, you know, we're friends. It's okay, I understand that you want to know, and it's alright, I swear to God, it doesn't bother me. I have nothing to hide, so basically tonight, for once in a while, I'm going to just answer this and just not ever again talk about it. An actor has different rates. It's basically, you know, a daily rate, a weekly rate, and a picture rate. I'll just tell you what I make. Basically, my daily rate... dollars, and that just basically takes care of it, you know. Any questions? Good. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that they're ready. Yes, I heard it. Mr. David Sumek from Chicago and Philip on the panel.
Listen as I read it to you. In Italy, there are 640. In Germany, there are 231. 100 in France. 91 in Turkey. But in Spain, already 1,003. Among them, there are decent women, chambermaids, city women. There are countesses, baronesses, princesses. There are women of every rank, every form, every age. He has a custom with the fair-haired ones to praise their kindness. With the brunettes, their loyalty. With the blondes, their sweetness. In the winter, he likes the fat ones. In the summer, he likes the skinny ones. And the tall ones are very majestic. And the little ones always charm him. He makes conquests with the old ones for the pleasure of having their names on his list. His predominant faction, though, is the young beginner. He does not care if she's rich or ugly or beautiful. If she wears skirts, you know what he does.
Grado, ogni forma, ogni età, ogni forma, ogni età. la piccina, la piccina, la piccina. Ognuna vezzosa, ognuna vezzosa, ognuna vezzosa. Non si dica, dica, se si arriva.